坦克炮管对着建筑物开炮狂轰，高楼层也有枪口瞄准，随时准备歼灭哈马斯目标。以色列国防军公布一段又一段地面进攻影片，可以看到士兵在被炸成废墟的加萨北部作战。
The commanders on the ground today told me that they have posts like this one all along that 6-kilometer stretch, effectively cutting off northern Gaza from southern Gaza. But they even acknowledge that they have not fully cut it off because of the risks that these tunnels still represent.
但光从地面处理哈马斯地道恐怕还不够。
I think what the Israeli Defense Force needs to do now is go in and consolidate and exploit their advantages on the ground to actually pursue Hamas deeper into Gaza. And that could also involve going into the tunnel network.
毕竟有地道存在，让包围加萨市任务艰巨。 以色列参谋长也亲自前进加萨，鼓舞士气。 不过，美国政治学者认为，光靠武力就想消灭哈马斯是不可能的任务。
Currently, Israel wants to go in militarily heavy first, and then think about the politics later. This is the key mistake.
尤其以军轰炸平民，只会让哈马斯招募更多怨恨以色列的加萨人。The
key is to combine politics now. That is, lay out a true pathway for a Palestinian state now. That will sever Hamas from the local population because it gives the local population a genuine alternative.
不过，两国方案恐怕暂时不在纳坦雅胡的选项中。 彻底消灭哈马斯才是以色列想得到的答案。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。